Speed and stability are the cornerstones of user experience. When these falter, the impact on your business can be immediate and far-reaching. Our sophisticated tools monitor your web and mobile applications to ensure peak performance. Let's explore how AppDynamics Real User Monitoring can refine your mobile troubleshooting strategies, keeping your users satisfied and your operations seamless. Now imagine you're managing a mobile app experiencing frequent crashes. With AppDynamics Advanced Mobile End User Monitoring, navigating to the root of these crashes becomes a streamlined process. Initially, start by reviewing metrics such as crash rates and network errors across different geographies or even devices. You can then identify patterns and potentially problematic areas. Once a problematic trend is spotted, AppDynamics allows you to delve deeper and look for root cause and crash reports. But this is more than just about catching a crash as it happens. Once you have the crash, you can trace the exact steps leading up to each crash and understand what occurred in the moments before. The critical interactions or data exchanges that may have contributed to the failure are right there. AppDynamics simplifies the stack trace as well, clearly delineating the path taken by the application so you can see at a glance where things went wrong. Whether it's a glitch in the server, an overloaded network, or a code error, the clarity provided is unparalleled. Moreover, AppDynamics aggregates crash data and sessions to allow you to see all similar incidents, enabling you to analyze if the crashes are isolated or widespread. This allows for an assessment of whether these are linked to a specific carrier, geographic region, device type, or software updates. Whether it's app side or server side, you're covered. Such correlation is key in determining the broader impact and best course of action, whether it's a targeted fix or a more comprehensive update. By leveraging this detailed information, you can swiftly address and resolve the underlying issues, greatly improving user satisfaction and mobile app stability.